हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम शिवम सर। वेलकम बैक टू अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट वीडियो। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑफ केमिकल काइनेटिक्स। सो फर्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल इज अ फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिएक्शन हैज स्पेसिफिक रिएक्शन रेट ऑफ 10^-3 सेकेंड। स्पेसिफिक रिएक्शन रेट, रेट रेट इज डिनोटेड बाई के। सो हेयर इज गिवेन के इज इक्वल टू 10^-3 सेकेंड इनवर्स। ओके, हाउ मच टाइम विल इट टेक फॉर 10 ग्राम टू रिड्यूस हाफ द क्वांटिटी दैट इज 5 ग्राम। हेयर टाइम रिड्यूस फ्रॉम 10 ग्राम टू 5 ग्राम। सो टाइम इज हेयर कॉल्ड हाफ लाइफ पीरियड और हाफ लाइफ ऑफ ए रिएक्शन। वॉट इज हाफ लाइफ पीरियड और हाफ लाइफ ऑफ ए रिएक्शन? The time in which concentration of reactant is reduced to one half of its initial concentration is called half life period, T half or half life reaction. In this question, initial concentration is 10 gram and its final concentration reduce half the quantity. So half of 10 is 5 gram. So in this question, we have to find out half life of reaction or half life period T half. So T half is equal to question mark. Okay, in this question we have to find out T half. T half is equal to question mark. Dear student, we know that formula T half is equal to 0.693 upon rate constant K. Or we can also take here lambda, okay? But here we can take T half is equal to 0.693 upon K, where K is rate constant, okay? Here K is rate constant. In this equation, K is rate constant. So we can take here K. Now putting the value, we get 0.693 divide by k. Value of k is 10^-3. Minus 3 become plus 3. 693. Remove this point. When we remove this point, increase 30 downward, and we can write 10^3 in this way. 1000 to 1000 cancel. We get 693. Second, okay, so you have to use a formula T half is equal to 0.693 upon K, where K is rate constant. Okay, next question is a reaction with a which is a first order with respect to a has rate constant 6 minute inverse. Here rate constant K is equal to given, rate constant K is equal to given 6 minute inverse. If we start concentration A, initial concentration A is equal to given 0.5. So we can take here initial concentration A naught. Okay, if we start concentration A, we start concentration A. Here initial concentration is given 0.5. Okay, starting concentration is this. So we can take here starting concentration A naught, mole per liter. When would concentration A reach the value of 0.05? Here final concentration A is equal to given 0.05 mole per liter. When would concentration reach the value of 0.05 mole per liter? So in this question we have to find out time. Okay, in this question, question number second, in this question we have to find out time. So look here, डियर स्टूडेंट, वी नो दैट फॉर्मूला फॉर फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिएक्शन के इज इक्वल टू 2.303 अपॉन के लॉग इनिशियल कंसंट्रेशन अपॉन फाइनल कंसंट्रेशन, के इज इक्वल टू 2.303 अपॉन टी, और वी कैन ऑल्सो से टी इज इक्वल टू, लुक हियर फॉर्मूला इज टी इज इक्वल टू 2.303 अपॉन के लॉग इनिशियल कंसंट्रेशन अपॉन कंसंट्रेशन आफ्टर टाइम टी. पुट द वैल्यू, वी गेट 2.303, वैल्यू ऑफ के इज 6 एंड लॉग इनिशियल कंसंट्रेशन इज 0.5 एंड कंसंट्रेशन फाइनल कंसंट्रेशन इज 0.05. नाउ रिमूव दिस पॉइंट, 1 2 2 0 इंक्रीजेज न्यूमरेटर, रिमूव दिस पॉइंट, 1 0 इंक्रीज इन डिनोमिनेटर, 0 2 0 कैंसिल, 5 2 5 कैंसिल, वी गेट लॉग 10, वैल्यू ऑफ लॉग 10 इज 1, लॉग 10 इज इक्वल टू 1, यू हैव टू राइट इन योर ब्रेन, लर्न इट, वैल्यू ऑफ लॉग 10 इज 1, वी गेट 2.303 डिवाइड बाई 6 एंड log 10, वैल्यू ऑफ log 10 इज 1, नाउ डिवाइड इट बाई 6, वी गेट 6 3 जा 18, अगेन 6 3 जा 18, फाइनली वी गेट 0.3333 मिनट मिनट्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड बोथ द क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड इज, अ फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिएक्शन इज 75% कंप्लीटेड. In 60 minute, find the half life of reaction. Look here, question number 3. Question number 3 is a first order reaction. It is 75% completed. Let initial concentration A is equal to 100 and 75% completed. So concentration after time T is denoted by X is equal to 75 in 60 minutes. Time is given here 60 minutes. Find the half life of reaction. In this question we have to find out half life, T half is equal to question mark. We have to use the formula K is equal to 2.303 upon T log A upon A minus X. This is the equation, rate constant equation for first order reaction. For first order reaction, for first order reaction, rate constant K is equal to 2.303 upon T log A upon A minus X. So put the value 2.303, value of T, T is given 60, log A, A initial concentration 100 upon A 100 minus concentration after time T 75. Solve it, we get 2.303 divided by 60 log 100 minus 75, we get 25 4 ja 100, we get 2.303 divided by 60 and log 4, we can write 4 to the power 2, it become 2.303 अपॉन 60. वी कैन राइट ए फॉर्मूला इज लॉग m टू द पावर n इज इक्वल टू n log m. So use this formula n log m. So 2 log 2, we can write it 2 log 2. 2 to this cancel 30, and value of log 2 is 2.303 into value of log p is 0.3010 and divide by 30. When we solve it, then we get 30. We finally get 2.31 into 10 to the power minus 2 minute. Here unit is given minute, so we can write it in minute inverse. Okay, students. After this, in this question, we have to find out t half, and formula of t half is equal to 0.693 divided by k, rate constant k, 0.693, and value of rate constant k is 2.31 into 10 to the power minus 2. Now we have to divide it. 2 into 2, 2 into 3 into 6, 2 into 4, and 3 into 3, 3 into 9, 3 into 6, means finally we get here 30 minutes. Student, for first order reaction, learn this formula. I have told you number of times. K is equal to 2.303 upon T log A upon A minus X. Okay, students, I hope that you can understand all the sum. So, learn all the formula, write it in your notebook, subscribe my YouTube channel, share it to your friends. Okay, students.